and Scatsy Kettle, Global Time 8:35. Temperature on the ground plus 19 degrees centigrade, 66 degrees Fahrenheit. For your continued comfort, but mainly safety, it's very important that you do remain seated, keeping your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt signs have been switched off by the captain. Please continue to keep all aisles and emergency exits free from any obstruction. All overhead compartments must remain closed. Before leaving the aircraft this evening, please don't forget to take off all of your personal belongings with you. Do make sure that you take all of your personal items off the aircraft. Take a good look around the seat area, the seat pockets in front of you, and of course the overhead compartments as well. Complying with our smoking regulations on board the aircraft today. Just a slight reminder, all public buildings in the United Kingdom are designated non-smoking. We'd ask that you smoke only in the clearly marked smoking area once you have left the terminal building. This applies to electronic e-cigarettes and vapes as well. Don't forget to have your passports ready for immigration. Ladies and gentlemen, guests who do require assistance in leaving the aircraft this evening, just remain seated until all other guests have left the aircraft. Their crew will then be available to come and help you, and arrangements have been made for your transfer. If you're given an additional extension seatbelt and life jacket, we'd ask that you leave these on the aisle seat as you leave the aircraft. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it really has been our pleasure taking care of you on our flight today. And we very much hope that you have enjoyed your holiday in the Canary Islands. In the meantime, on behalf of our captain, CS Lunderbridge crew, all of us here at TUI wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey home from the airport. Have a wonderful weekend. I do look forward to being in service to you again in the not too distant future. And in the meantime, on behalf of myself and the rest of the team, we wish you a very good evening.
Please, while the aircraft is moving, this is for the safety of yourself and those passengers sitting around you.